Hi, it's Agriculture Laptop Magazine. We're taking a look at a new Galaxy S4 feature called Photo Reader. So imagine you got a business card at an event and you want to capture it so you can get the contact info digitally. You launch Photo Reader, which we have here, and you hold it above your card and you take a shot, and what it will do is it will then take the photo and it will sort of underline things it thinks are text, and then you can hit detect text. We've got a box drawn around it, so it's going to detect it. I hit done. It's giving me this pop-up saying, do I want it in English? Yes, I do. And it didn't quite work perfectly. We hope it works better in the future. Maybe a better camera would work better. Better camera angle. But it got a lot of the words. It got our email address and phone number correct. It got our address correct. It was a little messed up on our name and our job title. But otherwise, pretty darn good. So you can see the strong potential of this Photo Reader software, which, by the way, also can translate foreign languages into English or your native tongue. This is Agriculture Laptop Magazine looking at the Galaxy S4 Photo Reader.